are LMTV, Linmar Television. Linmar, your news starts now.
Hey Linmar, I'm Jacqueline here reporting live from Linmar's 2021 Senior Prom. It's looking a little different tonight than it has been in past years, but fun all the same.
Linmar Prom 2021. Almost 2 years in the making after being canceled due to the pandemic last year, students were finally able to experience a school dance once again. The delay seemed to have only added to the exciting energy surrounding the dance, and students were eager to participate.
What are you most looking forward to tonight?
I'm super excited for post-prom and just the dance in general. I was scared we weren't going to have a dance, so it's really awesome that the school is able to put this together and like give us a dance. So.
And what I'm most excited for prom is dance with my friends.
What I'm looking forward most tonight is probably this ice skating. I've never done that before, so that's definitely something I'm going to look forward to.
I am most excited for post-prom, I think. Or the dance, I don't know, but I'm just excited for all of it.
And prom night couldn't have started any other way than with the grand march and some fabulous fashion all around.
After the seniors had a much-needed and well-deserved opportunity to strut their stuff down the grand march runway, we headed over to the gymnasium, where the real party started.
As we heard from many of the male participants, everybody was busting a move tonight.
What are you most excited for?
You know, I'm super excited to also just get my groove on and just blow it up on the dance floor, you feel me?
I'm looking forward to busting a move on the dance floor.
Definitely most excited to get my groove on tonight. Can't wait to really bust a move out there.
And can we see your best dance move that you hope to use tonight?
And some of them were just flipping amazing.
Can we see your best dance move for tonight?
Following the dance, students headed over to the I'm on Ice Arena in Cedar Rapids for post-prom, where the energy never dwindled.
And next up, we had post-prom. As you can see, a ton of ice skating and a variety of games and awards going on. Super fun time. Let's hear what everybody else has to say. All right, so Jonah, what has been your favorite part of prom so far tonight?
Favorite prom so far has been able to game around with my friends and play a little bit of blackjack, test my luck with some of the prizes.
And so Paige, what is your favorite part of post-prom so far?
I really like the food.
What have you had so far? What's good?
The sandwiches.
Okay. What has been your favorite part so far of tonight?
Ice skating, one lap around, didn't fall yet.
Not everyone had such an easy time ice skating, but still, there were smiles all across the rink.
Alrighty, so you guys just said you just got done skating. How many times did you fall?
Okay, for me, I only fell once, but that was because one of my friends actually dragged me down, so that was pretty embarrassing. I think she has a better story.
Twice, and I fell on the same side. I'm going to have a huge bruise. I also almost took one of my friends out by the knees with my skate as I fell.
Katie, so the real question is, how many times have you fallen down on the ice tonight?
I've gotten at least two really good wipeouts so far. I've fallen on almost on some occasions, but, you know, why am I out here?
Hello. Yes, thank you, Mason, for catching me.
Yes.
I would like to say that the ice rink was a great idea. You know how many people I've bonded with attached to the wall? This is a great idea. I think we should do this next year. Thank you.
For many graduating seniors, this dance was a great end to an otherwise unusual school year.
Yeah, I can. Just to get to spend time with my friends is probably like one of the biggest, you know, things for our seniors, and we're all leaving for college, so it was really cool to just get to spend time with all of them.
I'm looking forward to get back in kind of the groove of things with, you know, like it used to be. Just get back with everyone in the school. It's good to see everyone's faces.
My favorite part of prom tonight has been, honestly, some of the music was really fun. I was surprised how actually into the dancing I got. Everybody said the dance was, like, not that great, and I got in and actually had a good amount of fun. So I was really glad I actually went. I've never actually gone to prom before, and this is the third year I could have gone, and I'm glad I went.
Yeah, I do believe it has all been worth, like, all the precautions, everything that is done. It's, like, led up to this moment. I think we've come a long way from where we were at the very start of the year. So, yeah, I would say it's all been worth it.
And that wraps up Linmar Prom 2021. Overall, it was a wonderful night with some great dance moves, fun activities, and prizes given away. LMTV would like to give a shout out to all parents, students, and staff who came together to help make this night possible. I'm Jacqueline Anderson, reporting.